Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Wi-Fi symbol is not appeared on this taskbar options. Also, when you open from settings, network and internet, here also Wi-Fi option is not visible. That means Wi-Fi is disabled. In this video, I'll show you how to enable disabled Wi-Fi on your Windows 11 system. Go to search for control panel. Here, look for network and sharing center. Click on that. Here there is the option change adapter settings. On the left side, select that one. In the available networks, look for Wi-Fi device. This is the Wi-Fi device. It's showing disabled. So we need to enable that. Just right click on that. Select the option enable. Enabling enabled. Wi-Fi device is enabled. See, now you are able to connect to the Wi-Fi option also available, and Wi-Fi has been connected already. If in your case still you are unable to see the Wi-Fi option and unable to connect to the Wi-Fi, means there is another option to enable that one. Again go to search for device manager. In the device manager window, here look for network adapters and expand it. Here look for Wi-Fi device. Intel R Wi-Fi 6E AX211 is the Wi-Fi device. So if it's disabled, means it will show one small yellow color exclamatory mark here. So to enable, again right click here and click on enable device. Currently it's enabled, so it's showing disabled device. If it's disabled, means here it will appear as enable device. So you just click on that enable device and close and restart the laptop. Your Wi-Fi will start working. If you are still not able to connect to the Wi-Fi, means we need to restart the WLAN and WAN services. For that, go to search for services. Open the window. Here on the right side, look for WLAN AutoConfig service. Select any service and click on W. Then look for WLAN. This one. WLAN AutoConfig. It's already running. So we can restart that one. So right click. Select the option restart. Okay, it's restarted. And then next one is WAN service. Again, little come down. Yeah, this is WAN AutoConfig service. It's actually manual and it's not running. So we need to start the service and make it as automatic. So right click on the service, select the option properties. Here startup type, it's showing manual. So click on the drop down and select the option automatic. After that, click on the start button. So the WAN service will start. Click on apply and OK. See, now WAN service also started running. Okay, close the windows and check now you're able to connect to the Wi-Fi and internet is working for you. If it's still not working, we can try resetting the Winsock and IP from the command prompt. Go to search for CMD. On the command prompt, right click on the option run as administrator. For the security question, just click on this. Here type netsh space winsock space reset. Hit the enter key. Successfully reset the Winsock catalog. So after this, we need to type netsh space int space ip space reset. IP reset. Click on enter. Okay, it reset the all the IP. Then close the command prompt. After that, restart the laptop. If you are still unable to connect to the laptop, reset the network settings completely. For that, go to search for settings, select the option network and internet. On the right side, select the option advanced network settings. There again click on network reset. And here is the option reset now. If you click on this reset now option, complete your network settings will reset to default set. And click on yes, it will restart. After restarting, check for your Wi-Fi connections. Hope your issue will be fixed by following all these fixes. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.